Hi Juan, how are you? So I'm making this quick video for you because you're special, seriously. But seriously, thank you for asking the question about Kartra and ConvertKit because I do get asked this question a lot. So I'm making this video to help you and everybody else. And I hope you guys make the right decision and this video helps you kind of see the difference between Kartra and ConvertKit. There's really no comparison, and but I just want to explain my reasons for why I love Kartra and why I decided to switch. So since you know my story, you may know that I started with ConvertKit, but very early on I switched to Kartra right away, and I think that was the smartest decision I made. Because at the time, I started making products right away, right? So I created my own products when I started blogging. And so I right away needed some sort of a platform to host my products, host my affiliate program, things like that. So I was looking around and I found Teachable, I found, you know, ClickFunnels and lead pages to create sales pages and things like that. But what was getting frustrating for me was to having to deal with all these different business platforms. So when I came across Kartra, what I loved about them was that they're literally an all-in-one business platform, and they save you tons of money every month because you don't need to pay separate for Teachable, you don't have to pay additional for ClickFunnels, you don't need lead pages, you don't need anything. You know, if you have Kartra, you can just run your entire business, you know, including your email marketing, right on it. So you don't really need anything else. To me, that was very attractive, and that was very, very important because as a beginner blogger, I didn't want to go through learning all these different platforms and just getting bogged down and losing, you know, time, and it was just getting annoying, right? So I thought that, hey, I might as well just learn one platform instead of mastering, you know, this and that and Teachable and then lead pages and then ClickFunnels and then also paying extra every month for like 3-4 different kinds of, you know, platforms. And I just didn't want to have to do that. So what I love is that Kartra literally allows me to do everything I want and everything I could think of at a really advanced high level. And just at literally nothing, you know, if you look at it, like you pay what, I think I was paying $25 for just ConvertKit, plus another, I was going to pay maybe $100 for Teachable, then another, I don't know, a few hundred for lead pages. It was ended up being like so much more expensive. But with Kartra, I started with their starter plan and it was only like $89 at the time. And if I paid in advance for the year, then I saved more money. So I think the price came down to maybe like $69 or something at the time. And I pay for everything in advance for the year anyway, for all the tools that I use, because you know, you save money that way, right? So you get discounts. So I already paid it in full for the year, and it just made sense for me to do that. So now let's talk about why I love it and what are some of the key differences. So as I mentioned, you know, it is an all-in-one business platform. You don't need anything else with it. And ConvertKit, it only allows you to just do email marketing, right? And create email opt-in forms and things like that. Kartra takes it to the next level. So at the time when I was using ConvertKit, they were very limited with their forms. They weren't as pretty and creative as the forms that I saw in Kartra. So first I started with their trial, and they have a 14-day trial that you try for like $1. And then trust me, I never switched back. So once I tried it for 14 days, I was like, okay, that's it. I'm sticking with them. And I didn't go back to ConvertKit. I imported everything and I just, you know, started using Kartra. So what they do is, so I love that they have all kinds of templates and all kinds of pretty, you know, forms. And if you just kind of do your research and look around or try it, you'll see what I mean. They have tons and tons of pretty looking forms for basically anything that you need, right? So I was able to create like landing pages, email opt-in forms, whatever I needed pretty quickly. Just use their template, change the colors around, the text, and I'm done, right? So that saved me a lot of time. And then the sales pages. What I love is that they literally have a template for everything you can think of. So if I wanted to create a thank you page, there was a template for that. If I wanted to create a squeeze page, they have different names and terminology for what you're trying to do. They have a template for that. If I wanted to just create a catalog page, they have a template for that. If I wanted to create a upsell page, they have a template for that. So if I want to create a regular sales page, they have a bunch of templates for that. Like a video sales page, they have a template for that. So my point is, they have so many beautiful, well-tested, you know, templates that are written by, you know, some big entrepreneurs and created by them. So their system is like really refined and really advanced. And so I was able to literally just plug in the very beginning. You know, as a beginner blogger, I don't have much time and I don't really know what I'm doing. So I was able to really use those templates and do the best I could. And as I learned more about blogging, of course, I went back and changed things up. But in the beginning, it was very helpful to be able to just plug in and play, right? Just like how I sell my legal templates. The whole point is to make things easy for you, right? Make life easy instead of spending hours and hours trying to do things on your own. If you have a template, that just makes your life a lot easier. So yeah, I was able to do that with Kartra. And then I also needed to make sure that I had an affiliate program for my templates, my legal products, right? So what I love with Kartra is that, again, like I mentioned, it's all in one. So it has an affiliate program of it that you can host your affiliate program, I mean to say, and then you can just, you don't need to, you know, pay additional or any, or pay or get a different plugin or something. Like some of the other, trust me, I did my research, and so with some of the other platforms that I was researching, you know, you had to pay additional for if you wanted to add the affiliate program. You know, you either had to get a plugin or you had to do something else, like to just pay extra to have that feature. And again, Kartra literally hosts my affiliate program. As you know, I have like more than 500 affiliates, and it tracks all the commissions. It tracks, it does everything for me, you know, and every affiliate has their own login and things like that. So that is a cool, really, really helpful feature. And if you have any products and you're even thinking about creating products, you know, you're going to want to have affiliates. So that was important for me, and Kartra allows me to take care of that. And then, so we talked about the email opt-in forms, we talked about the sales pages, I use it for the affiliate program. And then the other thing is that it also has an option to create a membership site. So I've been thinking, and I've been playing around with this idea of, you know, giving people who purchase my templates access as members, you know, to have them as members. And so this way they could literally log into their account and access the product that they purchased. And so Kartra allows you to do that. It's all free. It's all part of your monthly plan. So my point is, the fact that it even allows you to do that is a big deal, because I don't have to, again, go out there and get a different platform to do these things, right? I could literally do everything in Kartra. And so I don't use that feature yet, but again, it's available to me, and if I ever need it, I will not pay extra for it. So you can create a membership site, you can create a membership program, portal, whatever it is that you need to let people kind of access, become members, and then whatever content that you want them to have access to, you could just have it in your members area. And then same way, if you wanted to create a course tomorrow, if I wanted to create a course, I could literally host it in Kartra, and same thing, I could give people access to become member, and then they could just access all the content that I want them to have as part of my course. So I don't need Teachable, I don't need any of the other stuff. And so that's pretty cool. And then it also has like your help desk feature. It also has a calendar feature. So if you wanted to have your own like coaching calls and things like that. And the funny thing is, I don't even use a lot of its features, but at least I love the fact that I have them, right? So I will be doing that this year. I'll be kind of, last year was very much, you know, focused on just getting things done, creating things. And this year is going to be very much focused on refining things, right? For me, for my business. So this year, because my focus is a little different, so I will be going into Kartra and using more of its features and some of the things where I can improve, and I can get into their advanced automations and features. And again, it has a lot of automations. It allows you to do a lot of different things. And I have like 15 different products. So it's all created in Kartra. It tracks everything. It integrates really well with PayPal, Stripe, whatever is it that I wanted to use for my payment gateway. So they're based on all of these things, like I just talked about, the fact that it allows you to do everything at such an affordable price. It was a no-brainer for me, you know? And then I love the convenience. I mean, I'm all about that. So I love the convenience of just logging into one platform every day and just taking care of whatever is it that I need to take care of, right? So if I want to check my affiliate sales, I have that. If I want to check my monthly sales, I have that in there. You know, if I want to change a sales page, I just log in. I want to check my leads, send an email, I just log into Kartra and take care of that. So the point is to just, you know, it's the convenience and then all of those factors together made the decision very easy for me. So I hope this video really helps you, and it's getting kind of long. It's like 10 minutes already. But if you have any questions, just comment below and I will be happy to do another live, or I can literally walk you through. I can show you the inside if you want or whatever. And I'll get to write that blog post soon too. And then this way you will have some more information. And also what I've done is I've also put a link to a blog post I wrote in my first or second month of blogging, talking about how I made money from Kartra. So it also talks about all the different reasons that why I switched from ConvertKit to Kartra. So if you want to read that blog post, I'm gonna post the link above this video, and you can take a look at that. And if you want to try it for $1, just click on my link and then you can try it. And thank you so much, and if you have any questions, just let me know. All right, bye.